Hello, this is a video by Manuel Creeper. We are going to be playing Murder Mystery, but not actually playing it. We are going to be looking at different God's eyes. Loads of different God's eyes. So, first, I'm going to do the Seer. Probably the God's eye you'll get. And not very valuable. This God's eye, I think, is a bit more valuable. The spider. You'll see it on screen, but actually looks like a spider. Next, the eyes. And the Eternal is just a bit sweet look. Next. Probably my favourite. The Tides is like got wavy bits. It's a really important God eye. The Fang is a cool God eye. Nothing to do with showing God's eyes, but look at this. You jump and hold the X button, jump and hold it, take your mouse away from the X button, float. I have one God's eye, I have a Christmas God's eye. Okay, the cool futuristic God eye. It's quite awesome. Anyway. Chang is really rare. It's worth like 200 seers or something. The Pixel. The Pixel is like a Minecraft one. Looks like an iron sword. The Clockwork. The Clockwork is kind of, it's like why you need to purchase and that thing. With all these God's eyes except from the Seer, you need Robux for. As if someone gives you it. Next, we have the Heat. The Heat is a hot looking awesome thing. And then next we have the Ice Dragon, the Snow. We have the Luga. The Luger is a golden looking. Yeah, so it has three different. Okay then. Not the Lucas. It's the green. You know that. I can't believe I just made up a joke. I couldn't go and get it. Sharks go in water, but it's sometimes a bit cold. I couldn't go and get it. Okay then, there's the laser. Complete sense. If you go into here and go to weapons, you'll find the death shard in knife box 1. I'll show you something really weird. Look at the gun boxes. Gun box 1. Gun box 2. Gun box 3, and there's no gun box 5. Okay, this is the gun telling you about them. Bye.